See the depression on the ground? Looks like they've been basking around here. Try sneaking up on them when they're idle. We didn't hunt gators much but for self-defense when I spent my summers here. My daddy taught me not to aim between the eyes. That'll just have it pitching a fit. Try to land a shot between the eye and the ear instead. That destroys the brain, kills it quickly. That thing's enormous. You are not messing around, the hunter formerly known as Rookie. A plus. Alligators were endangered here in Mississippi in the late 60s. So wildlife officials packed horse trailers with 3,500 juveniles from Louisiana. They drove them to the Mississippi State Fair and handed them out in bags. Can you imagine going to the fair to ride the carousel and shoot tin cans and taking home a baby gator? Sure makes for more of a prize than a goldfish in a bag. Thanks to those efforts, the state population's approaching 40,000 these days. There's some commercial farming, but mostly they're just hunted for sport. Feeling more confident? Good. Let's take another look at that map. Can you take out the map again?